Can NASCAR drivers escape from this window in an emergency? The driver's side window opening is how drivers get in and out of the car. It's covered by a window net that's easy to take down from the inside. This allows drivers to get out of the car quickly when there's a fire. As a backup, there's a roof hatch on the driver's side. It's rarely used, but there if damage is too severe. The passenger side window can be opened from the inside, but is not the fastest option in an emergency.